of it. Well traveled since then. And Barnett on second down scrambles and fires complete. That is McCants, and he is knocked out at about the
from the bowl. Sometimes they'll just get to the line and wait just to make the defense show their hand a bit.
Barnett fires in and out of the hands.
Felix.
Third down, an area where Illinois has excelled so far this year. About 72% in terms of stopping their opponents.
Mitchell Wilcox.
Barnett throws incomplete. And so it'll be funny that they are going to go for it on fourth down. 3 for 4 so far this year, the Bulls are. Barnett fires, it is complete, and a first down to his gain of 11 there for McCants. And now it's Barnett, he can run it. Barnett lost the football, and Illinois got it.
If you take another look at it, here's Barnett. And the question was his hip down.
Elon at Georgia Tech, let's look at it again.
And Tony Adams coming off the injury. You can't see the ball in that view right there. So you don't know when it comes out. It looks like it's close, if anything, but I think it looked like
it's up. And they're also without Cameron Watkins. They're starting corners for the first half even targeting. So a little experience to the secondary as Barnett throws incomplete, but a flag. Freak in the nation. Looking for their first points here tonight is Barnett. Takes it down to the 25.
Of your screen and second from the top, Tyree McCants in third down situations.
Third and 5, Barnett fires off the hands of his receiver, battling the air, nearly caught by Wilcox.
Receivers, McCants usually sure-handed, the ball's thrown behind him. Felix gets a chance at, then Wilcox. Nobody can these situations, so sure-handed.
This crowd coming to its feet here at Soldier Field. Barnett. Rolling out, dumps it off for Wilcox. Can he get there? He does. So a first down. Jordan Cronkright in there. It's Trayvon Sands on the last carry. Now they dump it off for St. Felix across the 10. And inside the 5 goes Ram. A weapon for us. And, of course, that was always part of his formula when he was with the Bears. Is Barnett fakes the handoff to Cronkright. And Blake Barnett picks up a couple before sliding down. Isaiah
Gill. Hunt Barnett down.
Added some really good weight, according to Lovie Smith. Played a little undersized for that position last year. Barnett's pass is not third and 9. South Florida 0 for 2 on third down so far. Barnett has it knocked in the air and incomplete.
Able to get to the quarterback, but watch him put his hands up. Comes inside, then comes outside, gets that left paw. Tries to get the interception, and Barnett has to play defense.
For 9 years, and early on, things looking good for his lineup. Blake Barnett off play action, fires the right side as a receiver. St. Felix breaks a tackle, and Randall St. Felix up close.
Hardy Nickerson said they really wanted to negate explosive plays.
23 yards there, so first and 10, Barnett. And fires, it is intercepted.
Ball loose. You'll see 42 coming. I thought Barnett was actually going to run the ball. He tries to force the ball into Wilcox, and you see the helmet right on the ball from 42 Marquise.
And 11 for the Bulls. Fourth penalty on South Florida. A couple of them have been very costly. Barnett off play action, fires it complete. And a short gain. That's Garnett.
Receivers, Mitchell Wilcox, tight. Right there in the wing position.
Barnett. Not going to get there.
And finally, they're breaking a few. Looking to feed Cronkright again, probably.
24 yards there. Longest play of the game for South Florida. Now Barnett on the keeper. And Blake Barnett. And Florida will get the second half kick. So it's going to put a couple possessions back to back here. And now they are going to try to throw it. That is complete to Wilcox.
First half.
Downfield, it is complete in Illinois territory. McCants down to the 33. Last year against UCF, a heartbreaking defeat. Now first down, 34 yards on that last play. Barnett intercepted. Delshawn Phillips. And Phillips still on his feet. Phillips across the 40. Phillips knocks out of bounds.
The middle, the BTN standout presented by Auto Owners Insurance. Hands Anderson tips it. Watch Deshaun Phillips. Watch the physicality. He says, get off me. Get off the club. There we go. Look at him. So physical. Looks like a running back. And then Deshaun Phillips.
Here it might be Jordan Crocker. He just bowled over Michael Marquez.
This time it's Barnett. And he gets it into Illinois territory. And it is Marquez.
To negate the run.
On second and eight, Barnett. The left side has a man that is complete. It's Darnell Solomon. Barnett fakes the give, and then he is swallowed up. Couple of a lot of
inside receivers. That's where your mismatches are.
Loss of three, so second and 13. Barnett, plenty of time, and he fires it incomplete. Just one of six on third downs on the Bulls. This is a third and 13. Barnett. It was batted at the line.
The deflection. Watch Roundtree center of your screen working on Eric Mays. Can't get there, but gets his hands up. Wilcox almost makes the play off the deflection.
He's got Jordan Cronkite alongside him. Barnett has some time, fires it complete.
And it's one game. Probably their most experienced defensive back.
Barnett going to throw again, and he's got his man. That'll be enough for the first
down. They're close to the red zone. They've shot themselves in the foot with penalties.
On second down, Barnett has St. Felix Jackson. Long and storied NFL career. On second and seven, wide open, the tight end Wilcox, and he is down inside the 20.
Getting a chance with the injury to Jamal Moran.
Second tackle for loss for the Atlanta. Dave Small in there, running back for South Florida. Barnett has a man in pursuit behind him. And Barnett alertly. Second and eight for the Illini. Blake Barnett fires and it is complete. Pressure again from the Illini and down he goes. South Florida behind the chains. Barnett. Incomplete his big tight end Wilcox there.
Make sure to get your hands up, and as you can see, they're doing just that.
Here's Barnett on third down, able to complete it into Illinois territory. In jeopardy, but they'll need at least 20 to win this game. Barnett faking the give to Cronkite, throw on the left side, has the man, but he overshoots Clairvaux.
All of them hugged up on the line of scrimmage. Barnett has man-to-man coverage looking for St. Felix. And Felix has unable to complete the throw.
On second down, that one is complete.
Back to the man-to-man. They went zone earlier.
Final 30 seconds of this third quarter. Barnett over the middle through the hands that time of Wilcox. Second and 10. Plenty of time, has a man wide open. And again, as we head into the fourth quarter, 11th play of this drive for the Bulls. Barnett rolling to his left, throws into the end zone, Solomon, and it is a touchdown.
And he finds Darnell Solomon. He's under pressure from Deshaun Phillips in his face, and there was a hold there by 55, Eric Mays.
On second and five, Barnett. Looking right, he's got a man, and still on his feet, St. Felix. 9 yards to the first down, the fake to Cronkite. Barnett. Time St. Felix got.
From the top of your screen.
Barnett has time. No one to throw it to. Barnett overthrows his man, and the Illini hold. On first down, Barnett. Gonna go deep. First down. The most recent play, so second and nine. They fake the give. Barnett overthrows Tyree McCants.
Blake Barnett doesn't really give McCants that much of a chance to make a play on that.
Big significant win.
Got to cover Mitchell Wilcox, 89 in motion.
Barnett. Barnett. Got to be brought down. And so now, as Barnett looks like he may be a little shaken up, a decision for Charlie Barnett. He's got his That's a first down at the 30.
Half long.
Eighth catch of the game for Wilcox. First down now, Barnett. No one open. Barnett throws it up there, and it is caught. 15 for the Illini. Clamp right back in there, or for the Bulls, I should say. Barnett going up top, overthrows his man. He had both teams still with their full allocation of timeouts. Barnett tried to force it in there, nearly intercepted.
Ball before the play even begins. As wants to go to McCants, he's double covered, and Tony Adams going to want that one back. That would have been game.
Here's Barnett. Steps up in the pocket and throws. Got a man wide open. Solomon, touchdown, USF.
Cam Watkins on Solomon, and he's in zone. Just lets him go. You'll see the safety, Michael Marques, bite up. Marques has got a
breakdown in coverage. You'll see right here, he's going to throw the ball and freeze it. You'll see Marques is supposed to be back helping out. He bites up on this route. No one's there. Watkins is playing in the flat in the cover two coverage. And Solomon wide.
So Cronkright alongside Blake Barnett. And they get the 2 points.
You'll see he just looks off the coverage right there. Look off the coverage. He knows exactly where he's going to.